Today we're sanding the dents down of the bare metal. Any of the low spots we gotta fill. So she's using a nice long block to make sure she gets it good and straight with 80 grit sandpaper.